In this video, 3 things you can make from pencil sharpeners and pegs. I took off the blade and attached it to a wooden peg. We have made a handy cable stripper. I took off the blade from the sharpener and took apart the peg. Then I glued the blade between the wooden pieces. We have made a small stencil knife. After taking off the blade, I took apart the peg. I made a cut in the wood. Then I applied some glue to the blade and put it in a cut. We have made a mini scraper. Thanks for watching. Your feedback is highly appreciated.